Hello, ladies and gentlemen. If you've just joined us, welcome to this, the World Burping Championships here at the GABA. My name's Tony Belcher, and I'm joined today, as always, in the commentary box by Peter Hartburn. G'day, Peter.
Yeah, g'day, Tony. It's good to be here, and I'm looking very much forward to a fine day of burping here in the Burpadrome.
Yeah, that's right. It's a beautiful day for it, and we've got a nice big crowd here today. You can probably hear the burpee army just chanting away down there. The atmosphere is just thick with anticipation and the smell of what everyone had for lunch. So we should be getting underway soon, but first let's hear a word from our sponsor.
Super Fizz, it's the world's fizziest soda, Super Fizz, because what goes down must come up again.
Ah, Super Fizz, it really is the world's fizziest soft drink. It's a favourite of uncles and big brothers all over the world, and let's face it, probably a few big sisters and aunties as well.
That's right, Tone. First competitor has stepped up to the burp plate. It is, of course, Russian competitor Vladimir Beterautinin.
That's right. Not many people know this, Peter, but Beterautinin is actually a pop star in his own country. He's in a famous burpershop quartet, Can't Belch Me Love.
I did not know that. Well, let's see how his stomach sings today. He downs his Super Fizz, and we wait for the burp bay doors to open.
Oh, that's a very technical burp from the Russian here today.
Yes, Tone, it's been a while since we've heard a topside tummy tornado like that in professional competition. I think he'd be pretty happy with that.
Yes, it's not quite the gut crumpet we're expecting, but no. Yes, I think it's a very fine start to the competition nonetheless.
Yeah, you should be very satisfied with that one. Who's up next?
Well, next up we've got Ukrainian Ivor Lodigas.
Oh.
Yes, now
she'd be wanting to do better than last year.
Yes, I'll be interested to see what her stomach produces today, given the controversy last year. For those of you that don't know, Ivor Lodigas was actually disqualified due to the new both ends rule.
Yes, unfortunately, you can only let gas out of one end in professional burping.
That's right, the bum is clearly offside today.
Well, here we go. Ivor Lodigas.
Let's hope she does too. I can't believe that.
Oh, heartbreaking.
Peter, can you believe that? It's happened again.
Well, and out comes the brown card.
Straight away, she's disqualified. The judges are shaking their head. She's very upset. She's walked off. The crowd are giving her a nice round of applause.
Well, but that's professional burping, I'm afraid.
She can't be happy with that, shall
we? There's a whole other competition for the other end.
That's true.
She might be better off their tone.
That's true. But, you know, life goes on, and so does the world of professional burping. So it's on to our final competitor today, Hiroko Quickies from Japan.
Now, she's relatively new to the world of professional gut gurgling.
Yeah, that's right, Peter. She's just 18 years of age, which is very young for an international burping competition, as you know, but I'm sure she's very good. She's done very well to get this far, really. I'm sure she'll be happy just to place.
Well, I'm very excited to hear this young lady let burpee off the chain.
That's right. And neither can the crowd either. Listen, they're just hushed in anticipation here at the Burpadrome. Here we go, Hiroko Quickies. She's down the Super Fizz, and off we go.
A good-sounding burp.
Oh, that's very professional. I mean, she's burping beyond her years there, isn't she, Peter?
She has paid a full compliment to the chef with that one.
Yes, the goat throat really bleated there.
She has certainly made room for dessert.
I just haven't heard a gas sass like that in professional competition since the great burper Winfrey. I think we've got a new prodigy of burping here.
Oh, what an exciting day of competition this has been, Tony.
She's clearly the winner, and she's won the grand prize of a year's supply of Super Fizz. She's got to be happy with that.
Oh, jeez.
You're excited, aren't you, Peter?
I'm so excited.
Yeah, that's good. That's all we've got time for here at the International Burp Competitions. I'm Tony Belcher.
And I'm Peter Hartburn.
And as always, we say to you, thank you very much for watching, and of course, pardon me.